don't care what's going on. Just fix it. This deal requires construction to finish before the end of the month.
The shapeshifter!
Would be smart and funny
and romantic.
Yeah, too bad there aren't any guys like that at Torrington. Huh?
Roses are red, violets are blue. There's no one alive as pretty as you.
And he'd be sincere, too.
Heaven must be missing an angel because you're here. Your eyes are like pools of...
Oh, get a clue! Martin, what's with the lame pickup lines?
Oh, I'm impressing Jenny with this new can't-fail money-back guarantee book called 101 Ways to Impress Women.
Well, you better get your money back before the rush.
That sounds like a dare to prove you wrong.
That's a double dare.
Beautiful! You must be exhausted because you've been running through my mind all day. I'm just getting warmed up. Hey, gorgeous!
Lucky for you, the sender is calling.
This isn't over by a long shot. Hey, where's Java?
I don't know. Come to think of it, he wasn't at school yesterday either. I hope he's not sick.
Martin Mystery, clear. Diana Lombard, clear.
Now where's Billy? I wonder if he's sick too.
I hope it's not an epidemic.
Aloha! Welcome to Hawaii!
Vacation!
Sorry, Java. You might be on vacation from your day job, but not your center job.
Figure out what the ship runs on. So far, I've eliminated plutonium, petroleum, and pudding.
Awesome! Wow, cool!
Anyway, there's a missing persons report in Toronto, Canada. A Miss Christy Johnson disappeared during an unusual electrical storm.
No way! Did you know that electrical storms are caused when alien ships enter our atmosphere?
Don't tell me you still have that! Ah!
Watch and learn. What's a nice woman like you doing in a place like this?
I think the fumes are getting to you.
What am I learning exactly?
So, what's your sign?
Agent Mystery, don't make me revoke your credentials.
I don't get it. Maybe I should work on my delivery.
Oh, yeah, that'll help.
Cool. Look, Martin, can I borrow it when you're done?
Anytime, Billy. I knew you were a man of fine taste.
From my apartment window, I saw these colorful lights in the sky and heard a scream. When I got here, she was gone.
Colorful lights?
Well, yeah. The sky turned pink and blue.
An electrical storm doesn't have colors. Forget aliens. This is the work of soul snatchers.
Soul snatchers?
When a soul is taken, its polychromatic aura fills the air.
Thank you, sir.
Java have aura?
Sure, everyone does. Well, except for people who get them snatched away.
Don't be ridiculous. There's no such thing as an aura.
Says the girl who doesn't believe in anything.
For instance, I believe your book was a complete waste of money.
Hey, look at these.
Bigfoot.
Bigfoot, of course. The legendary hairy man beast from the Pacific Northwest.
That's just from someone slipping and sliding in the mud and making a bigger footprint.
Dog?
That's weird. I don't remember Bigfoot having a dog.
Where'd the human prints go? It's as if they turned into the dog prints.
Hey, a feather. Doesn't look like it came from a bird around here.
Huh? There's a number in the memory.
This must be Christie's phone. Oh, let's see who she was talking to when she disappeared.
It won't connect.
You are activated.
Search for 555-1583.
Phone number search mode. Results. Modern Designs. 4184 Maple Road.
Sounds like a good place to start.
That looks inviting.
Yeah, doesn't it? Just like that horror movie. Office Zombies.
The center and...
Never heard of it.
Well, we have a few questions we'd like to ask you.
I'm really busy. Is this important?
There's been a missing persons report. A Christie Johnson?
Oh, no, not Christie.
Do you have any idea who'd want to abduct her?
No, but ever since we started building on that reservation, terrible things have been happening. What now?
There's that noise again!
Oh!
Got it! It'll be trapped at the end of the hall! It's gone!
So much for being trapped! So is the architect!
Come on, let's try and figure out what that was.
Analyzing data. Sample identified. Composition: canine mucus and alkaline.
Dog spit! Ugh.
Family Canidae, species unknown.
Canidae? That's wolf.
Hmm?
Probably the same creature that left those footprints at the park.
But what does it want from these people?
Huh. Well, it left a little something to help us figure it out. A claw.
Let's send it to Billy for analysis.
You watch activated.
What is it, gang?
That's your best time yet. So check this out, Billy.
The claw is 500 years old.
A 500-year-old wolf left this behind?
Actually, the claw's from an ancient headdress.
Like from a Native American tribe?
Yeah, only it's from the Aboriginal people of Canada.
Didn't that guy say they were building on a reservation?
Understand why you're so upset.
You need to respect our land.
You care only about money.
Look at that band around his neck. Hey! Come on, let's check out what that guy's up to. I think he was taken by our wolf.
Oh, no! Martin, let's use the Legend X.
You are activated. Legend X selected.
Wolf, feather, aboriginal. Listen to this. Legend has it that the Massey tribe can call the spirit of the wolf from a mystical portal to merge with man. Until the land is protected, the Wolfman banishes wrongdoers to the Netherworld.
Netherworld? I don't like the sound of that. What is it? Do you see anything?
No. That was the developer. Come on, let's go! What'd you do with her?
Guess this means you were bitten too.
That's not all bad. So tell me, is it hot in here or is it just you?
You've got to be kidding me.
Whew.
Seriously, get your money back.
Wolfman.
Someone please tell me where we are?
By the look of things, I'd say we're in the Massey tribe's netherworld. Gah!
How do we get out of here?
The legend said something about a portal!
You want activated. Legend X selected.
Here it is. Only where colors converge, the portal leaves the netherworld. Come on, let's go! It's our only chance out! The wolves. Quick, everyone, grab all the silver you have. Diana, your pen. Java, your belt buckle.
Are you crazy?
Fight this!
Java, losing pants!
Java!
Java found cave!
Java did better than that! Java found the portal! Whoa!
Martin, what do we do?
Strength and numbers! Sorry, pal. I got your number right here. It's here to protect the land.
Of course! We need to tear this place down!
You can't do that!
Obviously, you don't know me very well. Well, do something about it.
Ha!
What happened?
Your spiritual call to protect the land was actually a shape-shifting ritual.
Hey, that's from my great-great-grandfather's headdress.
Exactly why it needs to go back where it belongs.
Good work, team. We're putting the neckband in the sacred Massey tribal ground where no one can access it.
Vacation?
Absolutely, Jabba. You've earned one.
Wow!
You had me worried for a while back there. I just want you to know, my life would mean nothing without you.
Oh, Martin, how sweet.
Page 23, told you it worked. Worth every cent.